positive people. That's a great one. Give me another. All right. Let me throw a couple things out here. We're going to keep on getting stuff with y'all because there's a whole lot that was in there that I pray to God that y'all pick up on. For one, I want you guys to give me by a show of hands. Did you see any of those guys at any point in time out having fun at parties, drinking, smoking, doing any kind of that stuff? They ain't had time for that. That wasn't going on. Did you see any of them spending time out on the streets? You see any of them doing anything that wasn't positive that whole time?
A lot of the things we can bring up like that. But that's the reason that we show y'all what to do. We want y'all to get all the underlying things that we're talking about. Because at the end of the day, that's what's going to separate you guys from the guys who are pretty good at us.
What I'm trying to point out to y'all is, those were five guys that set out on a goal together. And ain't nothing come together until all five guys bought into what, first and foremost, what they want. They established a goal. We don't want to just be the best players on the team. We don't want to just be the best players locally. We want to be the best freaking team in the USA. We want to be the number one ranked team in the country. And it took them 4 years to do it. It took four of the most talented guys that had ever played on the same team. 4 years of non-stop work, dedication, commitment to each other, commitment to their team, commitment to their schoolwork. You never heard about any of them failing any classes. None of them had problems qualifying for their SATs when they got the scholarships. That wasn't an issue. Nothing else mattered.